हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर 14, लेट्स मेक अ रिकॉर्ड फ्रॉम योर प्रैक्टिस बुक। ओके, वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड चैप्टर 14 कोर्स बुक एंड टुडे वी विल रीड आवर प्रैक्टिस बुक। We will solve some question as given. Okay, so let's come to our topic. My turn one. Okay, beta. Open your book, practice book, all of you. Page number 38. And do question. My turn first. This pictograph shows the number of buses visiting a zoo. The pictograph has given it, and it's showing the number of buses. Question one has written. My turn first. I will write there. My turn. First question. This pictograph shows the number of buses visiting a zoo. This pictograph shows the number of buses. Visiting a zoo. Okay. Sunday. Means 5 buses are given. How many buses? 5 buses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, I will make one pictograph. It means this is bus. ये bus है बेटा, इसको bus आप लोग समझिए, ये bus है, ठीक है? और इसमें दो क्वालिटी के bus हैं, एक छोटा bus है, एक बड़ा bus है। One is big and one is another is small. कीवर्ड क्या आ रहा है, की क्या कह रहा है, मतलब हम की समझ लेते हैं। जो बिग बस है, बिग बस जो है वो हमारे 8 को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है। वन बस इक्वल टू 8 बस, बिग बस। एंड स्मॉल बस जो है वो 4 को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है, यानी वन स्मॉल बस इज इक्वल टू 4 स्मॉल बसेस। ओके, वन बिग बस इज इक्वल टू 8 बिग बस। ओके बेटा, इट्स क्लियर? ये क्लियर हो गया होगा आपको कि इसकी वैल्यू क्या है। चलिए अब डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन पे आते हैं। इस प्रकार दिया है मंडे, सॉरी हम बता दे रहे हैं संडे। संडे में 5 बिग बसेस दिए हैं पिक्टोग्राफ में। मंडे में 3 बिग बसेस दिए हैं। ट्यूजडे में 1 बिग बस एंड 1 स्मॉल बस। ओके बेटा, वेडनेसडे में 3 बिग बसेस। थर्सडे 1 बिग बस। फ्राइडे 3 बिग बसेस एंड 1 स्मॉल बस। सैटरडे 4 बिग बसेस एंड 1 स्मॉल बस। ओके, दिस इज योर पिक्टोग्राफ। सो लेट्स कम टू आवर क्वेश्चन। How many buses visit the zoo on? How many buses visit the zoo on? How many buses visit the zoo on? On Wednesday, on Wednesday. First, asking question Wednesday. On Wednesday, how Vasant has visited Anju?
On Wednesday, we will see the pictograph on Wednesday. Three big buses.
What do you mean by three big buses? Banaya beta. पर ये समझे थ्री बिग बसेस दिया है तो थ्री बिग बसेस दिए हैं तो वन बस किसको रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है एट को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है वन बस इक्वल टू एट बसेस बिग बसेस ओके तो थ्री इज द 24 बसेस अंडरस्टैंड
वेडनेसडे सैटरडे
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Saturday. How many buses is given in pictograph Saturday?
Four big buses,
one small bus. It means eight for 32 plus 4. It means how many? 38
on Saturday 38
how 36 4 to 6 not 38 okay beta 4 to 6 36 sorry 36 not 38
Okay, next
on Tuesday, third Tuesday.
In your pictograph, I am given Tuesday one big bus and one small bus. It means 8 plus 4. One big bus is equal to 8, and one small bus is equal to 4. The value of one big bus is equal to 8 bus. And the value of one small bus is equal to 4 buses. Okay, beta? So one bus, one big bus has given on Tuesday, and one small bus has given. And 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. 12? Okay. This was the question number A. Question number A. Now, you may do it. I will erase it. Okay?
Question number B. Question B.
On which day the number of buses was between 35 and 40?
On which day?
The number of buses. On which day the number of buses was between
between 35 and 40. On which day? It asking on which day?
Question is asking on which day the number of buses was between 35 and 40. Then we will see the pictograph. Okay, brother. So let's see pictograph. And last you may see the pictograph of Saturday. Saturday, four big buses has given. And one small bus.
Four big buses are given on Saturday. Four. At the 32. And one small buses. One small bus. Then four. It means 36. 36 is between
35 and 40. 36 is between 35 and 40.
So, here will be Saturday. So,
चैप्टर डे. ओके बेटा, आर यू गेटिंग, समझ में आ रहा है सबको? चलिए नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन पे चलते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, ऑन विच डे, क्वेश्चन सी, ऑन विच डे डिड द मैक्सिमम नंबर, डिड द मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ बसेस विजिट द जू? On which day did the maximum number of buses, maximum number of buses? Then we will again see the pictograph. On Sunday, there are 5 big buses. Okay, brother? 5 big buses. Maximum number, 5 are 40. Maximum number. On Sunday, there will be Sunday. Next question, D. On which day did the minimum number of buses visit the zoo? On which day minimum number of buses, minimum number of buses, minimum number of buses visit the zoo? Visit the zoo. Minimum number of buses on which day? On Thursday, you can see in the chart pictograph. One bus has given on Thursday. So there means minimum bus on Thursday. Okay. So question number 1 has completed and question number 2 you will do very easy. I will explain it. Look at the given table and answer the question, given question. Okay, sunny day, rainy day, cloudy day has given. The question is asking the number of sunny day, the number of sunny days. Then you will count how many days are sunny days. 4. Very easy. So you will do it. Thank you. Have a nice day.